Yo, what's going on? It's jazzjakk and you're watching High Value Hobby, and this week was my IRL birthday. So I went to the bar last night, things got a little crazy. I'm talking private booth, bottle service, and I'm talking tequila shots. And now my voice is all fucked because of all the yelling. So now, as much as my wallet was shot after that night, it was still my birthday, so I wanted to open up a little more than I usually do for a higher chance at pulling the fire. So we've still got that $20 to $50 a week budget, so I'm going to be comparing the very sought after, according to my local game store who was sold out of them the week before, the three-pack blister to these three sleeved blister packs from Brilliant Stars. So let's get in these packs and see if we can pull some bangers. First, we got the lovely Glaceon Promo, sporting the same do as my girl Jane. Let's get into these. So Glaceon looking good. And let's get into these first few packs. Let's start with the Charizard.
He needs some milk!
First up, we got Sock. Vermi. Staryu. Magmar. Nice to see those base set Pokemon in there. Throw. Grimer. And do we got anything? What the hell? Could it be something good? Okay, so much build up for fucking nothing. Grim Snarl. First pack, surprising backwards card. Has that ever happened to you before? We got Burmy. Riolu. Magmar. Impidimp. Axew. Okay, no trainer gallery hit, but oh, we got. What the hell is this? Bruh. Come on, something. I mean, I don't even know what to. Like, what the hell? No bangers just yet, but. Whatever. We'll see if we can get anything good in this one. Come on, at least a trainer gallery or something. Too early. Trainer gallery? Nope. Got a Torkoal. Okay, at least this one's not backwards. Okay, just another regular rare. Okay, so nothing really out of here so far, which is totally fine. Get these guys over here. Nothing too crazy on the three-pack blister this time, but let me know in the comments if you had good hits with the three-pack blister. Hopefully we can get something better out of these sleeved ones now. Gible. Turtwig. Trapinch. Piplup. Roomish. Okay, come on, anything? Oh, we got one! We pulled this in the last video, but I mean, geez, I'll take another one. Vaporeon, baby? And a double banger pack! Let's go! Come on! Mimikyu! Alright. Let's go. Nice. Look, I'm okay with getting duplicates of the trainer galleries. Not a problem. This one might be better centered. Let's see the back. How's that look? What do you think? Is that PSA 10 worthy? Still, I'll take that. Mimikyu. I've never pulled this one before. Very interesting card. Mimikyu's a weird Pokemon. I don't really know it that well. Jealous Eyes. Those eyes are freaky as hell. Look at those. All good, though. Just off that one thing alone, the sleeve packs are killing it. Alright, Snorunt. Nosepass. Milcery. Chubchoo. Dedenne. Oh, is that. Oh, it's a. fucking Spirit Bomb.
Nope.
And got something. Regular rare, Clink Clang. It's all good. Okay, last pack. Let's see what happens. Man, just off that one double banger alone. Didn't do very well on the three-pack blister, but it's all good. Okay, Gible. Turtwig. These guys keep showing up. Are these like the same packs? They packed the exact same guys in here? What the heck? This is the same pack. Shroomish. Okay, Trainer Gallery. Is this gonna be it? Yeah, bitch! Let's go! EV. It's looking nice. Wait, are we gonna get a double banger? Hold on. Okay, we got a regular holo, which is fine, but I mean, here's the real prize. Centering looks okay. Send back. Okay, maybe it's a little off center. Still pretty nice. Let me sleeve this up real quick. So these are our hits. I don't know if I count it as a hit, but I should probably sleeve up the Glaceon while I'm here, but. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. You guys are so kind. I love the comments. Keep them coming. Literally, I don't have that many people in real life to talk to about this stuff, so chatting with you guys in the comments really makes this special. So, and let me know whether you've pulled from the sleeved booster packs or the three-pack blister. Let me know which ones you've got better luck with, because I would love to know. Obviously, it looks like the sleeved ones are doing well here, but if you gave me a birthday like, it would be so amazing. And otherwise, I will see you in the next video of High Value Hobby. This has been Jazzjakk. Thanks for watching.